Hey folks, just want to show you how you can go from a title to a complete book using AI. And this can be done using simple prompts. And we're going to use NA10 and Langflow for this. So to begin with, what I've done is I have two different flows within Langflow. One takes the title and generates the chapter titles from it. So this is going to take the book title and go from there. And it says in here in the prompt saying that you are an author and you can take a book title and go and generate the chapters from that. And then based on that, we're going to call the Mixtral model hosted on Grok and get some output from that. And once we have the chapter titles, we can write the chapter details. And the way we're going to do it is we'll take the chapter title, we'll take the book title, and based on that, we'll ask our writer to generate the details of that particular chapter. I gave some instructions on some formatting to make it easy for us. And once we run that, we get the complete chapter text from that. And using this, we can go now to NA10. And here I have a form trigger. The way it works is when you hit test workflow, it's going to ask you to give the title. So in this case, I'm going to say the AI warrior. So once we hit submit, what's going to happen is it's going to go through the whole flow where it'll save the name of the title in the sheet. It'll call the API for getting all the titles. It will then go and save those titles. And we can see this happening. So I've got this AI warrior and we got the chapter titles right now. And then next step, it's going to take those titles, it's going to generate the chapter text for it. And since there are about 12 or so titles in here, it's going to go through each of those and generate text for that. This takes a few seconds and then we'll see that it goes through. And now it takes that chapter text and then saves it to the Google Sheet. I've got some formatting issue over here, but then we can see all of these are saved in here. And once we have that saved, I'm also generating a file that is a CSV. And we can download the CSV, which will give us the full text of the book. And as you can see, this is quite a lot of text that is generated. And especially since we're using Grok API, all of this happens quite fast. Hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know if you have any use cases that you'd like for me to solve using Langflow, NA10, or any of the LLM tools out there, be it with code or without code.